not the feeling that keeps me alive. Hope is not the